Alright, it's enough whistling. Welcome back. Welcome back, guys, to Assassin's Creed Valhalla. And I said the name correctly this time. Let's see, where do we want to go? I don't want to fight this guy yet. For reasons. Let's see, where do I want to go? Go over here. Bada.
I need your eyes. It's my friend.
Oh, they're way over there. All right, come on. That's right.
Strike of the tune.
Oh, well then why did I
show me?
Yeah, whatever.
Reef sail! Let the sail out!
Go, go, go!
Sing us a song.
Don't be like Odyssey. Okay, good. They don't put the sail up. I was a little concerned that that would happen.
Aid me. Be my eyes.
There we go. Oh, don't tell me it's that one place that I didn't want to go to.
You Salskjall's got a story.
You may not know this, but Ragnar Lothbrok once asked me to leave.
Cast about this land, my friend.
Monastery! Rife plunder!
That thing must be pretty loud.
We lead the crows!
I guess they stay behind.
Yeah.
Hey, Chris, how's it going?
Help me with this.
How did they not hear that? Oh, great. Damn it, I died from that? Really? With all that health. I mean, it wasn't at full health exactly, but... Maybe I don't want to go to this one, then. But next week is chaos at work with orders and containers. Oh boy, it will be the most busy week ever. Well, hopefully it's not too bad.
Monk Cup's there!
Let's go, Viking!
I'm gonna change some of my weapons, I think. Got him. Damn it, what the hell? Maybe I shouldn't go to this one then. Okay, let's go to a different one. If I could die in like 2 hits. Oh, it even tells me. I'm just being a dumbass. It's alright. What if we go over here? Or we'll just do that. Hey, thank you for the follow. I cannot read the kanji, but thank you. Arigato. Whoa, don't do that. Whoops, well, I didn't really mean to do that, but I guess that's fine. I don't want to go that way. All right, throw that in.
Is lost in hell by now.
They will have the lost. They will have the lost souls of the dead to answer to.
Feel stronger already.
Control the damn beast!
What? Nothing's happening. Regroup.
Soma.
There we go. Abel, I'm not sure what the problem is.
You're still with me through all this. Do not think I'll forget. We all need someone in dark times. Now let's collect Wickman's head.
Good. At the first sign of trouble, my crew will jump in.
Thing I've heard is this blasphemous notion of theirs that Jesus is just another god, as if he'd have anything to do with Odin. They get an itchy bum, they think some spirits are not.
Give up, you shit!
Get over here! Come on!
What?
All right.
There's a husband.
Come on.
Stop. Storm brewing there. Going on.
I don't want both of them coming.
Hang on. Put an arrow in the dog.
Can't outrun me.
Stretch your wings, Sunan.
Get back here and face me!
Bleed you!
I'll keep the rat busy!
We feed the raven this day!
Nice.
Wicked, probably cowering within the monastery.
You're right for that!
Help me out here.
Come on.
You'll die.
in agony, Blackout.
You can't kill me, Soma. Not truly. But what I am is unkillable.
Stop flapping your mouth and die.
Watch this kill. All right, I like that. I like that. That's kind of cool.
Stop the heathen, Raider, Viking, stop her.
Because they're not going to listen.
She means to erase me, to banish me from your minds. Fight in my name. Die for me.
No, I don't think they're gonna listen to you.
That is no way to call for sacrifices.
Their lives for yours. Is that how it works?
Their lives meant nothing. No land, no riches, no titles. But my name will live on.
The reputation of a good man never dies. But your name will soon be a curse.
Alright.
So be it. The riches I had in life gave me power. To curse me from beyond the grave gives me still more. Though I die, my order lives on elsewhere, everywhere. Yield to us. Give us what we are owed. The trade, the riches, the legacy, all of it.
Oh.
Yield, yield, yield!
If your hell is real, I'm glad you'll get to see it.
All right.
We should return to camp before I... Going forward, I must take care. Houses can be built anew. Crops will return with time, but trust. That will take longer to repair.
But you have a new friend and ally in me and my clan, Soma. The end of the storm is well in sight.
You're right. I know you're right. It's just... It's difficult to see that end when you're still in Storm's eye.
That, so that's good.
We need an epic tale.
When I was 11 winters old, I was the youngest of my favorite cousins.
Hush now.
Hey, be still.
All right.
Eivor.
Nope, don't do that.
A guiding light. Calling out Galen like that, exposing his treachery, made me sick with acquired terror.
Fair.
A betrayal like that is already a kind of death. Galen killed himself. Of course. And now I feel somewhat lifted. The weight is almost gone. Even if my heart needs mending. Ah, while I have you, Eivor, I'm reminded. I have this for you. Keep it, knowing you have my highest respect, regard, and trust.
Help us do
my
stuff.
My army is yours, should you need it. So my Jalskuna, my deepest thanks. And there's something else. As we prepared our assault, Birna had a word with me. We came to a sort of understanding. It may be best if she tells you herself.
Alright. Sure.
Until next time, Eivor of the Raven Clan.
Mm-hmm.
I hope we will see you in Grandbridge soon.
Sure.
Eivor!
Hello?
Birna, you struck quite a victory today.
Don't undercut your own ferocity, Drengir. It was your blade leading the charge. You are indeed something to behold.
We all fought hard, and now Grandbridge is yours. You have your
Can you go back to Norway? Without starting over?
Merchants and priests and reeves will run loose in its streets. All of its muddy charms will dwindle. Besides, with no room for me in Soma's heart, my home burned away in a quiet little house fire. Her priority is Grandbridge and the people in it. That is noble, and beyond what I will ever understand. So I've decided I'm of better use elsewhere, with you.
Oh yeah, you can! Okay, if you go to the Atlas, I might have to do that sometime.
Raven Clan.
And sail and raid with you, if you'll have me. Look at this!
Yeah, if you want, I'm sure.
I'll be
not a big fan of your hairdo, but I mean, I'll take
you. I'm relieved to these ears. I've already packed my bags.
Good. It's a good thing I didn't say no then. An island of eels. Or elves, whatever. Or I think it says eels. I might switch to a sword. I don't know. I do? No, I don't. Oh, I guess I did. Woo.
Torandi. Best tell her the good news.
Said non non ubi lotam esta
helpo
und em lava bit apparatus quod ad unc non sit invento, sic orbit et expectare in sortes. Ote conspectu hominum quale dilexet, ego sum veridae, qua tantum amat.
Hey, fellas!
Flay off! On their way, swear that!
Go, go, go!
The other side must be barred.
Vale, tu ert eigi skipas mi dir sat.
Gangardos, kom dir undan!
You're welcome, whatever that means. Must be a strong arrow if we can break all that. I don't feel like talking to him.
This area is off limits.
Damn it.
Keep a lookout.
Damn it!
Flank the idiot. Press hard.
Whoa, look at that.
Remain steadfast.
Thank you. Okay. You play as a woman, so the secret mission is not for you, only as male Eivor, which is open. What secret mission? I know you could change change sexes in the middle of the game, but I'm not going to. Whenever I play a new game plus of this, then I'll probably play as a male. It's like with Odyssey, when I do an Odyssey again, I'm probably going to play as the male, Alexios or whatever. Come on. Alright, hold on.
Spread out!
There we go. Yeah, step on fire. See how that goes. Thank you. I'm gonna get that thing. National Weather Service. Oh, there's a wind advisory, apparently. But it doesn't go into effect till tomorrow, though, so. Now, kind of thinking about, after this stream, I'm gonna do the, DLC for GTA 4, but I'm probably gonna take a short hiatus with this game. Just because it's so long, I want to be able to play other stuff, too. I know GTA 4 is a game I played, like, 9,000 times, but... I don't know, GTA 4 is probably a game I would play, I would stream once a year. One playthrough once a year. Like, I'm not putting that, I usually put my live streams on YouTube, I've already done multiple playthroughs of GTA 4 and GTA 5 that I've kind of decided not to put, upload those on YouTube. Just because I've already done multiple playthroughs on YouTube. And I'm... That disappeared. That's alright. There is a sale on Amazon. I actually bought a comic book the other day. I don't really read comics. I like to read the Sonic comic books. But I mean, I'm not like big into comic books.
I should speak with Hytham.
I mean, I have read, like, Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. There was a Mega Man comic book. I don't know if they're still making that right now, but... I do remember reading a couple issues of that.
Who's your lord? Eivor, you should hear this. This Bakrot and his friends had the foolish balls to raid Ravensthorpe.
Are the others dead?
A few. Most of them escaped. They did not damage much, but made off...
Whoa, look at that. Look how bright that is.
No, she has enough on her table. I'll handle this.
I'll handle this.
So...
She has a scratchy voice.
Play at Vikinger, little man. Are you prepared to go all the way?
You won't get anything out of me, Danish scum. I'll never talk.
I am Norse. What makes you think I want to hear you talk? Maybe I'll take my payment in flesh. Chop off his leg. It does not need to be a clean cut. No need to sharpen your blade.
No, please! Don't cut off my leg! It was Sir Edward who wanted your stuff! He paid us to do it!
Sir Edward?
Yes, the Earl of Westerna! Or that's what he calls himself. Said he hates Vikings. Your lot especially.
Where can I find this Sir Edward, Earl of Westerna?
I don't know. I'm new. We were supposed to steal the gear, then meet at the longship west of Ravensburg. That's all I know.
You can take him to Ranby now. Maybe you can trade him for a pig. I'm off to check out this longship.
Oh, I guess I'll go over here.
Hello, and well met.
Yep. just having fun with these guys. You get points, but I don't know what those points count towards really much.
Good day to you, Eivor.
Good day to you.
Can you remind me what you do here?
When you eliminate
it's a romance question with Ranny.
Bring the
Ronnie?
Medallion
no.
to me. It will help to keep a tally of how many still live.
Is it Ranny or Ronnie?
Keep this. It serves your cause better than it does my pocket.
It gives me joy to take these from you. As a token of my deep gratitude, I want you to have this.
Thank you.
I have to go.
Then go in peace.
All right.
Good day. A new customer.
I need to check something on my phone.
You, I do not recognize, my friend. What brings you to settle here? Are you merchants?
Ah, hello, hello! Are you the leader of this bustling encampment?
Yeah.
We come on behalf of a Thousand Eyes.
Didn't really matter what I said.
Uncommon goods and exotic treasures from all corners of the world. If you need it, we have it. If we don't have it, you don't need it. Such is our pledge.
I see.
I guess so.
This child with you.
Child? My friend, you look upon the master of the Thousand Eyes, the head of our guild, a legend, a hero of the people, and the richest merchant west of the Indus. You look upon Redda!
He means you?
He does, Eivor Wolfkist. It is a pleasure to meet you at last.
I'll just say that to be nice.
You seem strangely familiar.
Perhaps we have met in another life. But most likely, I have a common face.
And what is it I can do for you, or you for me?
It's quite simple. For a fee, I can connect you to a shadow market that stretches from the dunes of Egypt to the moors of England.
What sort of fee?
It varies with the item, but there is a small hitch. Through this market, all prices are paid in opal.
Oh, okay.
Interesting. What a strange color it has. May I hold it?
You may hold it and keep it, Eivor. A gift from Redda for your immeasurable hospitality. Now look here. Browse what wares I have on offer.
Oh, I might have to try it.
An excellent choice, and a lucky
what
one.
What would happen if I just left?
Lingers very long.
I guess
my
I could say something
selection
else.
Changes daily. Now that you are friends with me, you are also a friend of the Thousand Eyes as well.
And what does this mean?
Observe my outfit, not the scarf I wear. As you travel, you will meet many of my associates clad in these same vestments. These are my people, my other eyes. Seek them out for trade or contracts. Oblige them, and you will earn a tidy sum.
Okay, cool.
And I might even feel inclined to reward you myself.
An interesting offer.
Good to hear. Now, if you will excuse us, my apprentice has a tent to secure.
You're staying for a while, I suppose.
Oh, yes, and you needn't even thank me. We would be honored to call this our home. Good day.
Good day. All right.
Admitted, Alvis. I am the superior wordsmith.
Admit to a falsehood? I would sooner square a circle.
Greetings. Word of our growing settlement has reached outside ears. So have a look around. You may see a few new faces.
We are allied with the Danes of Grandabridgeshire. Their Jarlskona, Soma, has pledged an oath.
Well done, Eivor. These early victories will pay off well.
They will, in more than one way. One of Soma's finest fighters, Birna, has pledged her blade to us. She's a powerful fighter and a charming spirit. I think she'll fit in nicely.
Glad to have her. Good work.
I'll say it after this cutscene. And it was about another game, but nice.
Eivor, a word of note. Someone has set up shop outside. A trader, I believe.
I met him. Redda. A strange young man.
Redda?
Somehow charming. He'll make for fine company, Redda. I think.
I look forward to knowing him better.
There was, I'll come talk to her another time. Saw the game Police Simulator Patrol Officer. Chris. Is it Officer or Officers? Well, whatever it's called. Now you could drive on, like, interstates. I don't know if they call them interstates, but basically, that's what they are.
You do not appreciate the subtleties of a cutting flight. That is why you misunderstand.
Let's go over here, I guess. Run, Eivor, run! Yeah, so I might try that game out again. It's been a while. My map is complete full, and I already finished it, but it's so long. Yeah, that's another reason why, I'm doing this game along with another game. I'm probably going to take a short hiatus after the stream for, I don't know how long it'll be, but I beat Yakuza Kiwami for the first time last night on stream. And I think I want that to be like my next game I focus on. So I might just take like a week or so off from this game, but it's not like I'm never going to play it again. It's just so long.
I want to see the Alliance map. Tell me more about Leicestershire. I should like to join Sigurd soon.
He traveled to a town called Repton to meet Uba and Eva Ragnarsson. As I hear it, they are on the verge of exiling the current king of Mercia, with the hope of installing a king of their own.
A bold endeavor. I should be there to help however I can.
I think
is the bot working? I want to chest the bot. Okay, yeah, the bot's working.
Good. I will send word to Sigurd and the Ragnarssons, pledging your assistance. If I were you, I would go by
ship. This was making sure.
Repton is quite a distance north on the River Trent.
Yeah, but the bot is working. Okay, I wasn't entirely listening to what she was saying, but it's telling me where to go. And then there's something there, which I'll try another time. How hard is that? Nah. Let's go over there. I don't know if you can run out of arrows during the loading screen. I'm an SSD, so it doesn't really give you a lot of time to move around anyway, but still. kind of dumb, but whatever. Let's go over here first. Test this out. Or test this out. I want to check this out, I mean. I don't think I have a key for that. Sorry, but... all you get is leather. It's a little disappointing, but whatever. I mean, hey, if that's the only way to get it, maybe it'll kind of... I mean, I'm less likely to kill them. This sounds like...
Oh, helpless! Oh, I need someone! Anyone! Can anyone hear my cries? Please, help! This... I'm trapped!
No more! I yield! Find another champion, lady!
Strange.
It is over. You can come out now.
Tarquin? My Thane! What has happened?
Your captor fled. Felt a little soft for my liking. What are you really doing in there?
Oh, God, no! It was only a game. A romp. My dear Tarquin, how could you?
I saw a man holding you against your will.
All holding? Part of the seduction. Oh, God. You really thought my life was in danger. And you risked your own. Oh, you... Oh, you are so brave. A fine protector.
I'm just looking at the sky.
You're joking.
Please, you must fight for me. Who knows what lurks below? What vile people might come to harm me? I need a protector, stout and resolute. Please, stand guard below.
If I do, will you come out?
Oh, assuredly.
Oh, Shiny Star? Stars don't usually do that, but still.
That will place you directly between me and any bad, bad men. Perfect. I feel safer already.
Trouble coming.
Oh, good.
Real trouble. Keep quiet.
Oh, woe is me. A king's daughter who had run away from her royal house. Yes. You've done it again.
Are you like watching or something?
I think we are destined to do this forever.
I think it is time I take my leave.
Are you still there? My savior. Oh dear.
I don't want to do the stupid mushroom mission. It's not Super Mario Brothers. Taking your stuff. Crazy woman. Stupid pigs. Wait a minute. Ow! You don't want to talk? Fine.
Hey.
Sunan, guide me.
Around here.
Have a look, Sunan.
Hey! Mongrel! Watch my lead. Your guts out!
That's good enough. Let's get out of here.
Come on. I've got the good stuff.
This way, huh? All right.
No casks here, after all.
Don't go, well, not. I won't either. No one leaves until that meeting. And there's no...
Hikuelatus! Inat Fram!
Come on. You're dead.
Go, Sunan. You see.
All right, let's go. So,
hey.
Survey the area, Sunan.
Damn it! Shit, I didn't know he was gonna be there.
Show me what lies ahead. Jammed. Need to get on the other side.
I What is that, a polar bear? Look at that.
Go, my eyes.
They're not coming over here.
What do you see, Sunan?
Trying to help them a little bit. What's the point of having that locked if this isn't locked? Oh, whatever. I like how they stop when you do that. Oh, I should have done that, but I didn't know he was in there.
Sunan, guide me.
Sorry, but hey, that's enough. I gotta feel bad.
I should be cautious around here. Must be blocked from the other side.
What's the problem?
No! What are you doing?
I'll finish you.
Bad. Have a look, Sunan.
Not exactly what I meant to do, but okay. So I somehow missed this. Oh, that's right. I remember now. I need to know where to get the key, though.
This place is heavily guarded.
Huh?
You're finished!
Go. Sigard travel northwest to the town called Repton. Or Repton, whatever. Yeah.
See you, old friend.
Ah, that's a horse.
And go in the mountains, I guess. I don't know if it would let you or not. I mean, technically, we're already in the mountains, but I mean, I like snow though. Even though it kind of slows you down, but still kind of cool though. That's a trunk of a tree. So if I wanted to go back, I'm not going to do it this time. Maybe next time I stream this, whatever that is. I can go back to Atlas, but we're not going to do that right now. Maybe later in the game it actually makes you go back. I don't know. Yeah, you know, it'd be, well, let's just say Assassin's Creed 3, it'd be cool if you could go back to England, like in the first game. Like in the first mission, but there was no Assassin's Creed 3. It just had a single mission in England. Yeah, and it wasn't like it was open world or anything. It was the theater. Yeah, you're inside the theater. Well, and partly outside the theater, but a majority of it was inside the theater. And then, you know, yeah, so mostly inside the theater, and then you got to walk around the outside of the building, but everything else in England was just cutscenes in that game. Oh. Did I miss some? Oh, it's up here. I guess. Oh, that's cool. Oh, I didn't know you could do that. I'm sure I could probably do that since the beginning of the game. I just now realized it. Power am I at? 48. Let's see if I can get to 50 by the end of the stream. I think I can. Yeah, I guess there's not really levels in this game. Well, I mean, for some of the abilities and skills there is, but like here, like a lot, yeah, but I mean, anyway.
I must be careful now.
shouldn't have come here, fool. Got you.
Defensive wounds. Seems to indicate an ambush. Brutal. Messy. Bandits were here.
Stay sharp. Huh?
What? Okay.
You've been avenged, my friend.
What? Oh, was I doing a user? I guess so. I don't know if they have moose in the UK or England. They might. I don't know.
Repton. Sigurd should be here with the Ragnarsons.
Melia Fitlet!
Veil Freist! Atr!
Beira!
Oh, there we go. Whoa.
Who stands before Ivar Ragnarsson?
Ivor.
Are you Sigurd Drenger?